Cucumber plants, ready to be pulled out. The season is done. All the fruits are gone. Plants are drying. That's it. The season is over. And we're ready for cleanup. So plants are drying out. Also helping us to dry out the bags. When we take bags out, they have to be dry as much as possible, so it would be easier to take them out. And also we don't pay for the extra weight. Oh. There is one fruit left. Can be my lunch today. So when the bags are completely dry, then we come in and we cut the plants off. We cut them right next to the base. And that is ready. Ready to be picked up and taken away. The drippers, very important part. When we take them out of the blocks, we put them right in the middle, so they would not be in the way and would not be destroyed later on. Right in there. So after that, we're gonna cut these plants from the top and then lay them down on the floor and we'll take them out. So now all the bags are gone. Irrigation lines, drippers are up. Clean, hoses are clean. And we're ready to roll the plastic and take the plastic out now. So the plastic is rolled together with all the garbage that was laying on the floor. Now it's ready to be taken out too. So after we take this plastic out, then we'll start sweeping. Sweeping the floor. This is the very important task. Sweeping the floor. Have to make sure everything is clean as spotless. So no debris left behind, which can contain all kind of diseases, fungus, even insects, anything. So we have to make sure that no leaves, no fruits, no plant material left behind on the floor before the sanitation. So now greenhouse is clean, plastic is on the ground, pipes are on the ground, and very important task now is to disinfect the greenhouse with special disinfectant. So let me put my mask on and we'll walk in and see how it's all going now. So now disinfection was done, greenhouse is clean, and we get ready for planting. So the new bags are placed on the ground, drippers are placed in bags, and it's now ready for the charge. We're ready to charge the bags with fertilizer solution, with nutritional solution. And after that, we're ready to plant.